Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors Empires Edition, the Master Difficulty. Alright, when we left off, we had a little bit of trouble moving my microphone a little bit. Speaking of which, microphone, a little bit of trouble with that. When I updated game capture, it reset most of my default microphone settings, and I was unaware of it for a little bit longer than I should have been. So, a lot of the capture with Dynasty Warriors had me quieter than, you know, could have been able to be heard over all the combat. So I do apologize, first things first. Apologize for you guys being unable to hear me. I know there's fans that would rather me being able to be heard. You could basically hear me cackling like an insane person, and that was about it. So, anyway. With that done, moving on, what we shall do next is we're going to be leaving Liu Bei for the last part of the whole thing. We could take out Huang Gai right now, or one of his territories rather, or we can ensure our northern supremacy by taking out Zhang Ji. Ugh, my tongue is not working today. So, I think we're going to do that because Cao Cao is there. And I just remembered that I had skirmishes set up, so it's only going to be four officers. Yippee! This is going to be fun. Oh, but pretty evenly matched. There's that. That's good, at least. Are we going to get to the loading? There we go.
The battle begins.
Load times.
Troops, move out!
They're all in one spot.
The battle's about to start! Everyone, fight like you mean it!
Disappeared. That was not hard to...
Thwart, finally, the enemy
was right fucking there.
Prepare to attack.
Oh boy. That was much more fun than it should have been. Oh geez, there's a lot more people on the field now. Now that's limited to four officers. Well, that might have something to do with the fact that my English today is not really functioning like it should be. There we go. Now you're done.
Your head is mine.
Okay. Now you guys are done. I'm done with the Tiger Tanks at this point.
Tides are turning. Let's hit them back hard.
Yeah, let's do it. Fuck yeah. Alright, and I think I might need to turn down the game audio a tad as well. Maybe. Maybe not. I mean, there's still the basic settings, and I think it was still basic settings when I was recording in the first place. But I don't know. I don't know. Oh, you little shit. How did I not notice you there? Now you're gonna die. Goodbye. Alright. I don't know what you were gonna accomplish there, Sergeant. But it was nothing good, let me tell you. Oh, now it's starting to lag out a little bit. There we go. Much better. Supply base, where everyone literally is right now. There we go, let's just get everything set up. And now knock it down. There we go. And the horse knocked me sideways. How'd that happen? I have no idea.
Alright.
Fuji Ren done. Fuji. Get him next. Fucking. Oh, there we go. Now we're gonna be able to get him. There we go. Goodbye.
My strategies are
there
useless
we go.
Here.
Fuck
I
yeah.
Must withdraw.
Ow.
Yeah, you little shit. Goddamn lieutenants. Every time they decide, oh, we're gonna be ballsy this time. Nope, not happening. You're gonna lose them before you try to use them. I really need to think about what I'm saying before I say it. Gonna lose them before you use them. Oh dear mother of gods. Oh dear Hera.
This base
save me now.
Strong
okay. Well, that's out of the way.
A most
kill this lieutenant.
Display.
There you go. Okay, now I think the main base is over this way. Assuming that my lieutenants know what they're doing. Which I give them some credit. They probably do. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Alright, now to find more lieutenants or guard captains. That works. That works too. Fuck yeah. Ow. Come on, you little shits. Ooh, another one. Come over here. Get over here. Now you die. Ow, you fuck. God damn it. Get out of my way. There we are. You, next. You're dead, bitch. Okay. Ow. You next. Alright. Come on. Come on. We just need to find the lieutenants as we see them and then strike them down as fast as possible. Ooh, we're already down to like 100. What was that? 104? Okay, cool. Just need to find another lieutenant or two. Another new tune. I can't speak English. Like I said before, English, my tongue, not cooperating. It's not the funnest day. There we are. I will never admit Zhang Ji, huh? I will show no mercy. Well, let's try. You are not gonna get far, buddy. Tell you what. There we go. Do Rockfall and pop everything else. Before we take out Zhang Ji once and for all. There we go. I think someone else got him there. Nope, it was me. I thought it was like Tyrong or something. I don't really remember the whole moveset for Shadow Sun Quan, so. Those last strikes coming in might have been his, I don't know. Anyway, there we go. Perfect. And now, the Northern Supremacy has been guaranteed. Alright. Now, let's see what happens next. I have to do the council. That's what happens next. Okay. Alright, let's do Lord of Battle and Unseen Rules once again, because those are the strongest combination of cards ever. Alright. Waiting game. Increase the chance of one-on-one duel occurring this month. I can't speak, I'm sorry. Okay. Our troops are actually at a pretty decent, you know, amount right now. So, let's take out Mizhu. And now that we are able to have more officers, we might as well bring the rest of them along. I think, yeah, these were the ones that had them, that we had, rather. Because, yeah. They're the only ones that are uniformly leveled to the same one, and the highest one. Okay, well, we're not exactly at the strongest position here, but we've dealt with that before. Alright, let's go.
The battle begins. Troops,
and they're all clustered in
one
area again.
The enemy does not impress me. This
That'll
will be a painless victory.
Okay, disappeared and prepared for a surprise attack. Now, if only I could get out. There we go. Perfect. That works. Now let's head over here, because I have a feeling he's coming from over here. Am I right?
Men, we must hold them back.
Okay,
was I
right? I can't tell. There. Okay,
finally,
now it tells me.
Arrived.
I just figured I'd just lure these guys out as well. I was not even paying attention to who
Don't
it was.
So
Zhang
this
Bao.
Was part of my plan all along.
He was part of the Yellow Turban Rebellion, was he not? I'm pretty sure he was. I was looking at the staff he was using and it looked suspiciously like Zhang Jiao. Zhang Jiao. That's what I was looking for. Like I said, words. No work. Okay, let's try and get these guys dead before they try and flee. There we go. Alright, you are gone. There we go.
As long as I live.
No, they're not even based at lieutenant, so it doesn't really even matter. Xiao Kang, come on.
Doesn't look good. Can I get some?
They're wrong, no. God damn it. Alright. They're kinda dealing with some shit over there, I guess. Oh, okay, ow. See if I can take out one last thing. Oh, Shadow's here. He's got it. Never mind. He's got it. He's good. There's my horse. That's my horse. Alright. Now, Shadow, you take care of this. I shall head onward that way. and help out the rest of the troops.
You are dead.
The wrong special. There we go.
This is my
all right. And knock them all down. I'm right here, Toron. Come on. And there we go. Oh boy, this is a thing. I'm going too fast to capture, you know, experience. There we go. Capture, I mean get. Capture is the same word, right? It's the same, basically same word.
Your head is mine.
All right. I'm assuming Shadow's got that. Tyrong's
probably. I shall have my revenge.
Up and out. So good.
Your head is mine.
It's all taken care of. What's not taken care of is that base, but we do not need to deal with that right now. Wait, this is the main camp. Ready? Oh, okay. Well then, I didn't realize it was that close. So yeah, we kind of do need to deal with those bases after all. Goodbye. Whee! All right. Guess we'll head back this way. Now, is there a way to get up there? Good question. Don't know. Fuck. Tits. I don't know. It may be requiring that little rock face running thing, but I don't know how to do that. I don't know if I'll ever know how to do that. I'll have to look it up. Again.
Leave the rest to me.
There we go. Alright, there we go. You guys. You little shits. Ow. How dare you? How dare you, sir? How dare you? Alright. That's 20 down. 40. That was two of them. There we go. Yeah, prioritize the lieutenants. That's always the best plan. But if they're archers, you know, kill them too because they're annoying little shits. God damn it. Get off my ass. There we go.
Territory has expanded further.
There we go. Good riddance.
Well done.
Fuckers.
The tides will turn
there we
favor.
Go.
Troops, charge Whew. The enemy lines.
All right. Now. That base is taken. Now, I have a feeling, yeah, it's going to require that base to be taken. Alright, but I have a feeling Shadow and Tyrong will be able to take care of it. Ow! How'd that happen?
The troops' spirits are hot.
Or maybe I'll have to help out. Maybe a little bit. There we go.
Our territory has
there we go, that works.
Further.
Onwards!
Astonishing skill.
As always.
Of course. Alright, let's try this again.
And they're sitting right here. Okay, well then.
Leave the rest to me.
This is my chance.
Okay, let's just knock them all down. Screw using my power-ups at this point. I'm just gonna knock them down. Goodbye. Okay, Sundang, you're next. Don't try to avoid it. You deserve it. There we go. Alright. Tao Kyan.
Your head is mine.
You little shits. Wang Ping, Jeebus. He got me good. He got me good there. Okay, ow.
So, you are next.
Okay, maybe I do need my power ups after all. Okay, now let's try Musou. Okay, Wang Ping's down. Tao Qian is down. There we go.
Now
I'll take the health. And I'll take this. There we go. Thank you. Goodbye. And there's a lieutenant over here. You're gonna die next, Gao Ding. You're Gao Ding away from me. That was bad, and I should feel bad. I do feel bad. I'm sorry for that bad pun. Alright. Let's go onward regardless. Whoops. There we go. Perfect. Now, once and for all, take out these motherfuckers. Oh, Tiger Tank. Get to the side. There we go. Lieutenant, you're down next. Uh-oh. That was close. That was very, very close. I had to process for a second how close it was before I could laugh about it. Alright. Alright, you go down next, buddy. Goodbye. You're next. Just as I can. Oh, now I'm just swinging around just to look cool. I'll kill your ass. There we go. Any more lieutenants? Not over here. Bunch of shield wearing guys. Pansies. Pansies of shields. How dare they? Says the guy who does sword and board in Dark Souls. Okay. Where is the next lieutenant? There it is. It's getting difficult to move forward and diminishing their troop count now. That's the word. Alright.
Troop spirits are high.
Well, there's one.
Now is the time
to rejoin the battle. Xing Darong. Okay.
I am up for your head.
Have you now? I don't think you're going to be able to get it. That's what I think.
I must withdraw.
Your head is
alright, there's a couple more lieutenants. We might as well take them down. The old-fashioned way. There we go. Shemo, you're a big threat, so you're going down next. There we go.
I better withdraw.
Your head is mine.
XP. No, that's treasure. Never mind. Still, very much necessary.
Leave the rest to me.
Sunday. Okay. Well, that's what I figured would be next. I just realized I hit full health because of that level up. That helps very much. I was starting to think I might need to retreat. Guess not. Oh boy. Come on.
Leave the rest to me.
Ow. Okay. Not good. Let's try this all again. And one more. Tao Qian is gone. Right thing. Try and take him out next. Oh, he avoided. He avoided my attack. You little shit. Ow. Just jumping in place there for a second. Now he's not jumping at all.
Your head is mine.
Treasure, mine again. Fuck yeah. Now it is really hard to... Gao Ding, really? God damn.
Fight me now for glory.
Ow.
This
can issue the lock hold again. There we go, perfect. And he's over here. There we go. That helps diminish the troop count quite a bit. While I look for the lieutenants to do it further. There he is. Oh, come on. Let me hit the thing. Let me hit the person. Damn it. Why did I say the thing? It's kind of offensive. Alright. There we go. Throat is starting to die now. Now it's not only my tongue that's failing me, it's my throat that's failing me. What's next? The rest of my body? That's quite probable. Okay. Alright, you're dead. You're dead. Shield wearing pansy. Alright. And Lieutenant, you're down next. Buddy boy. Fuck you. Alright, where's the next one? Right over here, I think. Before I last saw him. Yeah, there he is. Alright. This guy was trying to, like, up and assassinate me. Nice try. Not gonna work. Alright. Next one is...
Spirits are high. Now is the time to
rejoin the battle. Haven't you learned your lesson yet?
I have come for your head.
This is my yeah, chance. You're gonna try. You're gonna fail. For usual. You're waiting for him to stand up. And he's gone.
I suppose I
once again. I think I just captured him.
Accept your defeat.
Yep, I captured him. Fuck yeah. That is the next best thing that I could have right now.
I am a true warrior of the three.
Alright, come on.
Leave the rest to me.
Oh, come on.
I will show no
Sunday Museum's right here, and he's already basically gone.
I must be
Jamok, you're gone.
Head is mine.
And there we go. And Grace,
this
will work. Perfect. Alright. There's another lieutenant here. I can. Yep, there he is. Tao Qian.
Leave the rest to me.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Every lieutenant at this point. Come on. You have no chance. Why do you try? There we go. Alright, where is. There he is. He's over there.
I will show no mercy.
Alright, where'd he go? You went over here, okay. and just wipe out these guys behind me before I take out this one. This stupid motherfucker. God damn it, Tao Kiao. Tao Kian.
Mother,
I can't read his name in the middle of a fight. That's too difficult. How dare you ask me of that? How dare you ask that of me, brother? Okay, where's Wang Ping? There he is. Yeah, good luck with that, considering you've not been able to do that three times now.
I better withdraw.
Your head is mine.
Yeah, that'd probably be the best idea for you. Just saying.
Your
damn, Gorilla. Gao Ding, once again.
Please, I need your assistance.
Xiao Kang, I'm right here. You do not need my assistance as badly as you think you do. I am right here. Kiba.
No.
Alright, where's Gao Ding? At this point, he's just evading me entirely. It's like, hey, I'm showing my face, but I'm not actually right in front of you. Where the fuck is he? God damn it. There he is. Your defeat will be finishing blow for this. There we go.
Your head is
now Miju's next. And down we go. Whoa.
Your time is
that lieutenant sprung up out of nowhere. He is trying real.
His
lord. There we go. My mouth couldn't form the word. I'm still dealing with all the smoke and whatnot, so my brain is still gone, as well as, you know, my throat, really. There we go. Yeah, come on. Down.
My strength alone
and
is not enough.
He's gone.
Your head is mine.
Fuck yeah. Perfect.
Victory
awesome. All
right. Mine.
Gonna take a drink real quick. There we go. All right, and we have amassed quite a fuck ton of gold. Jeebus. All right. Should we recruit him? His card's the last stand, so no. Let's just exchange him for money, which we already have too much of. His is struggle. Don't need that. Exchange him for money. Again, too much of that. Alright. Now, let's see if there's anything else I can do with Shadow's weapon.
If it's weapons you want, you've
special.
Come to the right place.
I still can't get focus. Still don't have enough jade? You kidding me? Ugh. Let's see if
come
the store
anytime.
Has it. Of course,
welcome.
They're pitching. Of
please
course they
again.
Don't. Of course. The one thing I want, it's not what it has. Nope,
if
never.
If it's weapons you want, you've come to the right place.
Okay, whatever. Whatever. Okay, I think I'm going to end the episode here for right now because we have gotten quite a massive territory at this point. We've got 15 provinces as of right now. And we've got at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 to go. If I'm counting that right. Yeah, I did. Okay. Anyway, I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. Take a look at my Patreon down below in the description. Decide whether or not you want to support me in making more videos for you guys. I would very much appreciate it either way. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games for you.